Today, we will show you how to install the Garmin Messenger app and activate your inReach Mini 2 handheld. The device and app allows for smart switching between Wi-Fi, LTE, and satellites. The best path available is used. To complete the process, you will need a compatible iOS or Android smartphone and a valid credit card. First, you will need to download the Garmin Messenger app from the Play Store or the Apple App Store. We will be using an Android smartphone, but the process is very similar between the different operating systems. Once the download is complete, open the Garmin Messenger app. A short tutorial will display. When ready, select Get Started. Select Sign In if you already have a Garmin account. In this video, we are creating a new inReach account. Select Create Account. Once signed in, verify your mobile phone number and accept the terms and conditions before tapping Next. Then the Garmin Messenger app will send a verification code to your smartphone that you will enter into the app. Next, enable permissions so that your GPS Map 66i and the Messenger app can switch between Wi-Fi, LTE, and satellites to allow for the fastest message delivery. You can also allow the Garmin Messenger app access to your contacts, notifications, and location. Then select Done. Now we will pair your inReach Mini 2 device with the Garmin Messenger app. Begin by selecting the gear icon in the upper left, then select Add Device. On your inReach Mini 2, press the power button on the top to turn it on. Once powered on, select your preferred language with the OK button. It will then enter pairing mode. When the inReach Mini 2 device has been recognized, select Connect it. Then select Pair and Connect on your smartphone. A 6-digit Bluetooth pairing code will display on your inReach Mini 2. Enter the code into your smartphone. You can also allow the Messenger app access to your contacts and call history. Then select OK. Once the pairing process has been completed, the inReach Mini 2 will need to be activated. Select Activate in the Garmin Messenger app. First, you will need to select your billing region from the drop-down. Then select Next. Now it's time to choose the plan that's right for you. You can select the Essential, Standard, or Premium plan. You can select View Details to learn more about each plan. Review the SOS coordination details. Then select Next. Next, select the checkbox to allow the Messenger app to automatically bill your account on the date of renewal. Then select Next. Review the terms and conditions before selecting Accept and Continue. Now enter your billing information. Next, enter your emergency information details. You can select Same as Billing at the top to have your information automatically entered. This can include any emergency notes you'd like to share with Garmin Response and emergency responders when in a search and rescue situation. Select Next. Then enter your emergency contact information. These are the individuals that will be contacted in case of an emergency. Once that information has been entered, select Next. Review and confirm your information. Now, enter your credit card details. Select the authorization checkbox. Then, select Save. Your activation will begin processing. Now, either take the inReach Mini 2 outside with a clear view of the sky or have an enabled Wi-Fi connection. It may take 20 minutes or more to complete the activation. A test message will be sent automatically to confirm a successful activation. Once the confirmation message has been received on your inReach Mini 2, it's ready to use. For all other information, visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.